New this noon, an icy water rescue in Bucks County. Chopper 3 over the scene in Kintnersville at around 10:30 this morning. Officials say the victim was out on a canoe and fell into a pond. He was pulled from the ice and treated on scene by EMS before being flown to the hospital. Right now, we have no word on his condition.